and welcome to Jarrah's Kitchen. Today we're going to make a rainbow cake.
Hi, I'm at Woolies doing my grocery shop to make my rainbow cake and my cake box.
This is a massive project, so we'll be working all day. So today we're going to be using cake mix. So use one of the packet mix and split it up into two. So we've got two bits of ingredients and two different colors. Bowl, we have one egg, 30 grams of butter, and 75 mils of milk. We have put the grease in the tin, so now it's time to put the batter in. We do this to make it flat. I know it's a bit noisy, but who cares? Wow, look how good these cakes look. Now it's time to put it in the oven for about 45 minutes. We preheated the oven to 160. Now it's time for a dance break.
Tumble out of bed and I stumble to the kitchen. Pour myself a cup of ambition and yawn and stretch and try to come to life. Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping.
So now we're gonna make some buttercream icing. 3 cups of icing sugar, 250 grams of butter, and a little bit of milk. Mixing the icing. Well, now all our cakes are ready. It smells so good and I can't wait to ice it.
Last layer. Look at the nice rainbow around the cake.
Oh, don't knock the cake over.
But this cake does look amazing. Even though it's a little bit wonky.
Are you sure it looks amazing?
Well, I'm sure it will taste it.
It will taste amazing.
Time to carry the cake to the fridge.
Oh, it's getting a bit wonky. Am I going to be able to do it?
Oh, it only just fits.
Perfect fit. Woo!
I hope the cake does not break in the fridge because I really want to eat it and I really want to have the nice cut with the rainbow through it.
Yeah. Run! Oh!
Breaking up the chocolate. I'm just going to put it in the microwave and I'll probably put it in for a couple of rounds of 30 seconds. I just got changed because I've got to go to calisthenics in a minute. We got some cake balls here, what we made out from the scraps from the cake. We've also got the melted chocolate, so it's time to decorate the chocolate on the cake.
Right in the middle.
So good.
Frozen.
Yep.
Just decorate them all over.
Here is the result, the finishing product, but we'll have to taste test it later.
1 eternity later.
Now it's time to cut the cake. Hopefully it's rainbow.
Rainbow! Wow!
Oh no.
Oh my god. We're
gonna have to put some chocolate on this.
Yeah, we're gonna put chocolate on it to make it even more bad because we just love chocolate.
Yeah, and to make it look okay.
Don't worry, I am cleaning up the sprinkles and I didn't let Joe be in here to eat the sprinkles.
It's dark, I'll open the fridge. Wait, hop, 2 hands, Joe. Got it?
Slow.
Oh my god.
Is it gonna fit in? Ooh. Yes, Joe.